Friday morning, police found the woman in an alley with severe injuries, and she died later that day. Tonight, Eyewitness News 5's Michael Seiden is live in the newsroom with the latest. Michael?
Right now, investigators say 45-year-old Ava King died from blunt force trauma. Now, an arrest has been made in this murder. Take a look at this picture. This is Benjamin Little's son. He's the man accused of killing her. Right now, he is in jail. Now, Sky 5 flew over the crime scene as investigators combed the area for clues. Police say a man discovered King in an alley. Investigators say she had serious injuries all over her body. She later died a couple hours at a hospital. Now, right now, I can tell you that funeral arrangements are pending, but tonight King is being remembered as a grandmother, mother, and a daughter. Reporting live in the newsroom, Michael Seiden, Eyewitness News 5.
Michael, thank you. Now, right now, the motive behind that murder is